Hello, good morning. So it is 6 a.m. I am just about to do my check-in, so I will share that with you. Yeah, this is going to be kind of a little bit different. This is going to be a little bit different from what I've normally done. So obviously I'm doing this on like more of a vlog style. So you guys just going to have to let me know if you like this or not. Yeah, I do want to do a couple of these going forward. I just think it's a little bit different. It's kind of nice. So I'm going to do my check-in and you guys can watch. Is check-in done?
Oh, I was just coming out. Hello. Did mummy forget about you?
So I kind of forgot about Lola while I was doing my check-in. So she's been out here for a good 20 minutes. Oops. If you don't do this on prep, you definitely should, because it just makes your life so much more organised. But, so breakfast, 2 eggs, 50 gram of mushrooms, 100 gram of coral, 20 gram of iso, and 50 gram of berries, which I am just about to cook. I definitely forgot to video the rest of my breakfast and show you guys, but I'm not really doing a day in the life kind of thing today. It's more of just a vlog of me. So basically today what we're doing is I'm going with my training partner. We are going to right, he's gonna kill me if I say this wrong, but we're going to my friend's new gym that's opening today. Tatham Powerhouse, that's what I want to call it. Might be Tatham, but I'm gonna say Tatham Powerhouse. He's gonna kill me if he sees this and I've said it wrong, but yes, that's in Nottingham, so it's like an hour's drive for us. So we are going to head there for about 12. So this morning I've literally had my breakfast, done my check-in, done my client check-ins, and now I'm going to walk Lola, but I'm going to first sort myself out, get a shower, sort my hair out because this is yesterday's hair. And yeah, and hopefully you guys enjoy coming along with me.
Thank you. Go, 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 go Nice, come on. Come on, dunk. Good, again. Nice, again. Good, come on. Again. Good, come on, again. Finish him.
Thank you. enjoyed like seeing Sam and Jack. Obviously, I used to train with them back in Ultraflex around about a year ago now. And obviously, it's nice to come to their gym. They did tell me that they were going to open a gym, and now obviously it's happened, so it's actually nice to come down and use their kit. We've really enjoyed the leg session here. It's been a little bit different. I've had to adapt some things, but it's still been a really, really good session. So I'm just going to tuck it into my program box, which I've fucked up because I've put too much water in. But yeah, all in all, really, really good session. We're definitely going to come back. I think next time we'll get Brian to come and film. It'll just be a little bit easier because I'll be further into prep and I probably won't want to mess around trying to video and edit myself. I don't mind doing vlogs, but I think it's just a little bit easier when you just pay someone else to do it all for you. So we are going to eat and then head back home.